The Central Division winning Preds needing a win to stay alive. Stars have not won a playoff series at home since 2008. Stars have won the last two games by scoring 5 goals in each. And only once during the regular season did Nashville surrender 5 in 2 straight.
He has nowhere to go, nothing to do to generate that electricity.
Colton Sissons wins the draw, but now it comes back to the line. Alexiak shooting. But heading north for Nashville is Craig Smith. He'll drop for Yarncroke with some room. Yarncroke, great move! And Bishop with a tremendous stop.
And Radulov has to come all the way over, tries to make the play. That's a beautiful move by Yarncroke.
It's going to be a bit of a difference in moving that puck to the neutral zone.
Spets ahead, that got knocked down. It'll be kept in. Subban shoots it, rebound, scores! Austin Watson cashes a rebound, and the Nashville Predators have struck first.
Control, turnover. Right there, that leads to this. Brian Boyle in front said, we need to get to the front of the net and establish ourselves sooner. He does. Subban with the shot, deflection by Boyle, rebound by Watson, 1-0.
Is at the Dallas line. On his own, gives it up, Ben back in with Radulov. Ben off the crossbar. Rene got a piece. That might have been post and crossbar. The Nashville Predators.
Yeah, this will be Zuccarello for tripping in the corner.
Rocco Grimaldi works it out. Knocked off balance in front, Granlund. And Bishop has to make a tough stop even before the penalty is assessed.
To the center of the ice. And Ben Bishop has to come up with a big save. Granlund with an excellent chance.
Kept in by Ekholm, he'll let it fly. Knocked down in front, blocked by Lovejoy. A whack at it by Forsberg, and a second try that got on net. In on the backhand, swings it back to the line. Ekholm with 40 seconds remaining. Victor Arvidsson right on. Hot shot, fought off by Bishop. Can they get it out? No, it's kept in it again. Radulov's got it. Great pass again. Ben, glove, stop! Pekka-Rinne. Like he had a pretty good shot on the beak. Here's Grimaldi, twists and turns. Feeds back to Granlund. Shot wide, Grimaldi! And Bishop stopped that. Rocco Grimaldi on it again. Great battle level by 23, center. Granlund sprawled. Bishop stopped that, rebound. Oh, what a toe stop! Unable to get a shot away with Polak there defensively. To the line, pass Subban, back the other way. It's Fox, a 3-on-1. Kobo scores!
You'll see him right there. Watch 76, doesn't get the man, doesn't get the puck. Here comes the Stars the other way in the 3-on-1 as Faxa makes the play, and Dickinson with his third goal of the series. Here's the play again, plenty of time. What a shot, tie game.
Well, what a momentum killer for the Predators, who had come up with some big chances. Ben Bishop just made a giant save, actually a sequence of 3 saves.
Well, he's the DJ in the Dallas Stars room. Blake Como just dialed up the volume. Loose puck in front! And it's cleared away by Yarncroke as Dallas nearly struck again in rapid fire. And it's played out to center, swatted back in by Subban. 6 minutes remaining, second period. Nashville changing, room for Pitlick. And easy pickings. Down low, Turris. Touch pass, Grimaldi. Back to Turris. Granlund wants it. Grimaldi got it. And that's stopped by Bishop. It's Grimaldi. Ducks past Ben. Works his way in. Penalty done. Grimaldi in front. Josi stopped by Bishop.
Grimaldi looking. This shot by Josi
to Yarncroke, but he got tied up there with Esa Lindell, who's been so steady defensively. Radulov back. Here's Ben. And it's vacuumed up. Now moving up, Lovejoy in front. Arvidsson takes a look, a possible 2-on-1. It's Arvidsson with Johansson. Victor Arvidsson, and Bishop got a piece of that. So we start the third period. It'll be chipped in by the Dallas goal scorer, Como. On it, in behind the net. He'll center. Lindell, backhand, post, and the rebound cleared.
Out against the top line, and here's the great work. Backhand off the post, and then a good defensive play by Johansson on Foxa, who doesn't let him get to the puck because he's got that yawning net.
Sagan five, Radulov only one, and here he is on a different line with hits to the attack, firing it, and Rene got a piece of that. Lovejoy on the tape, over the line, it's Foxa, gets it back, and Como stopped there by Rene.
Making one play, Cogliano moves it up, and here they come. I mean, it's everything all the way up and down the ice, and Blake Como going for his second goal after a real nice feed by Radek Foxa.
Score the whole way.
Face off one, Subban shot, and that hit a stick and goes high. Ekholm plays it in front of the net, chance. Big stop Bishop, Kyle Turris along the end boards. Radulov works for it against Sissons. Powers his way in front, Sagan got a shot away. Rene the stop, Ben got the rebound, out at center, gives it up. It's a breakaway, Colton Sissons, 0-3. Bishop the stop, Ben Bishop doesn't blink.
This is a good pickoff by the Nashville Predators, sending Colton Sissons down, tries to put that puck five hole.
And it comes loose for Lindell. Up ahead it goes, and down the ice goes the Stars. Goal score, rebound, just chipped wide. Cogliano, Miro Heiskanen dispatches it back into the Nashville zone. Mikael Granlin up with it, lead feed, and here's Forsberg. Got a step, got a shot, and a blocker stopped by Bishop. Here's Dante Fabbro in. Fabbro across, slot, Yarncroak hits the post. Now down Bishop, off the side of the net. 3:21 remaining. Feed Justin Dowling, who has never scored in the NHL. Out there looking for a goal and never forget. Oh, Rene, big stop. Como with the chance. Dying seconds, hits, clears. That is overtime in game six sound. Forsberg tied up, checked on the play by Dowling. Away goes Como, back to Zuccarello, and a glove stop by Rene.
Blake Como on one side, and here's Como with a little drop pass. Zuccarello elects to take the shot, trying to use the defenseman as a screen, but Pecorino able to see that one all the way.
For Smith. And now take it away, Sagan in front. Big stop, Rene.
The steal by Sagan, the setup to Ben, and a brilliant save by Pecorino.
Forsberg trying to get in front. Johansson couldn't pull the trigger. Back to the line. Here's Mikael Granlund across. Shot, stop, rebound. Labeled for the corner, but Bishop shrugs it off, and now a steal. Como stopped by Rene.
Fights through a stick. Bouncing puck, tries to get it off quickly, and as you could see, Pecorino didn't give much of anything.
Overtime period. Jamie Benn to work. Benn to the attack, post! Sagan again. Drops for Radulov. Radulov across, Klingberg scores! John Klingberg says, meet me in St. Louis.
Tyler Sagan the other way. Radulov waited. He found Klingberg, the fourth man coming in. And Klingberg fires that wrist shot just past the outstretched glove for the game winner.
First of the series for Klingberg. PK Subban with congratulations for the youngster, Miro Heiskanen. The lead horse was GB Ben. And what a valiant performance by Pecorino here tonight, as he made 49 stops in the loss.